So you thought you had to keep this up, all the work that you do. So we think that you're good, and we can't believe it's not enough. All the walls you built up are just glass on the outside. So let them fall down. There's freedom waiting in the sound. When you let your walls fall to the ground, we're here now. This is where the healing begins. Oh, this is where the healing starts. When you come to where you're broken within, the light meets the dark. The light meets the dark.
Hey there, my name's Joel. I am the band director for Clay 2014 in beautiful Kamloops. I'm actually from Port Moody, so the suburbs of Vancouver, so I didn't have to come too far. But one thing I'm really excited for is to actually get this party started. I'm really excited for all the youth to come in and hear all the great stuff the band and the drama team have been working on, and to be able to share that with you, partly so I can relax knowing that my job is done. But I'm really excited to share that with everybody and see where we go.
When you let your walls fall to the ground, we're here now.
Hi, I'm Adam. I'm from Winnipeg, Manitoba, and I'm looking forward to the large group gatherings.
Hey, I'm Paul. I'm from Winnipeg, Manitoba, and I'm excited to spend some time with my friends, Adam and Garrett.
Hi, I'm Garrett. I'm from Winnipeg, Manitoba, and I'm excited for worship.
I'm Justin Benjamin. I'm from Winnipeg as well, and I'm excited for meeting new people.
Hi, I'm David Burrows. I'm the vice chair of Clay 2014. I'm from Foxtrap, Newfoundland, and I'm really excited to be here and hoping that everything goes well and that people are interested and amazed by the presence of God.
Hi, my name is Becca. I'm from London, Ontario, and I'm looking forward to meeting everybody.
My name is Peter Reinhardt. Peter Reinhardt.
Peter Reinhardt.
I am the producer of the large group gatherings, and I'm from Vancouver.
My name is Peter Reinhardt, and I'm from Vancouver. I'm the producer of the large group gatherings, and I'm looking forward to 3.5 weeks of sleep after this.
Booyah! Booyah!